Hashimoto, inexperienced, it must be said. Only two professional mixed martial arts fights. He's won one, he's lost one. Really got a challenge up ahead of him in this one, but still there.
Oh,
a knee to the head.
Wow.
And it's over. To be fair, he didn't know where he was. As soon as the knee came to the head, you could see he was dazed. Okay. He sunk to his knees. Blood immediately poured from the nose. Completely lost an understanding of where he was or what he was doing, and that was devastating. And a little bit of a surprise bust. The fight finishes not with the fist, but with the knee.
It looked weird. Like, I got to see this in the replay, because was it full on?
Well, I think it landed right on the nose. A little bit of concern over there in the corner. They're not rushing him to his feet. They're trying to stem the blood flow from the nose there. And good thing that Yota Nansejotong went across to just check on his opponent's well-being. Looks like he'll be okay. There's plenty of people attending to him there.
Yeah.
Just not trying to rush him to his feet. But it wouldn't surprise me if he's broken his nose, if indeed that's where it landed. Sunk to his knees straight away, though. There was no hope that he would continue after that. He's shaking his head. Up he comes under his own steam. Sitting up now. Big round of applause from the audience here and from the opponent's corner. Everybody happy to see that he's all right. But what a devastating finish. A single blow finishing this contest. And again, a little ironic that it wasn't finished with the hand. But okay, that just shows what an all-rounder he is.
Let's see what happens. Oh, yeah. It was all the way there. Yeah, but still, you know, it was like a D-shot, time shot.
And a delayed reaction, really.
Yeah.
I think it took him a few seconds to realize, wow, that really hurt.
Me.
Seems to me it hit him on the nose and then up to the bridge, just on the forehead there, and the referee, full credit. Full credit, was straight in to prevent the follow-up, because Sidiotong was not going to stop.
No, it's not, of course. He never stopped.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada has called a stop to this contest at 14 seconds into the second round, declaring the winner by KO from the red corner, Yota.